This is the Y position overhead squat. I want you to get your arms in that Y position, shoulder blades down and back, and really squeeze them against the back of your rib cage. So your lower lats will be really engaged throughout the movement. And then keep that neutral spine and squat.